Hello friends, welcome to third episode of Digital Education. And as I promised earlier in my episodes, I'm going to bring out new changes, technological usage in education sector. Welcome to this episode. And in this episode, I'm going to discuss about this new tech revolutions that has taken every classroom of modern educations in hand. So friends, my topic today is digital tablet in education. This is a tech revolution in classroom, and I will discuss the advantages and disadvantages of this tech device in education and classroom. Let's begin this journey with some advantages. Why a tablet has been used in classroom? Perhaps educators have thought that they want to change the way learning takes place, the way students think, write, read, and intake the information in the classroom. They want to give a completely changed environment for learning. And for that, they wanted a technology to come in and enable students to understand the studies and curriculum in a better way. And they found tablet as very useful in applying it in the classroom studies. And there are numerous benefits attached to this digital innovation. The first thing that is important is when we give tablet to student for use in classroom and also in home, it brings in a sense of ownership, a sense of responsibility for handling and using this tablet for educations. It also gives a kind of different experience in studies, and this worked in favor of tablet in classroom educations. The second thing is that this technology enables students to learn a lot of things in lesser time. This is very important in changing environment. These are main benefits of tablet based education in the classroom. Apart from this, there are various apps and softwares available in the market which can be installed in the tablet, and student can learn things so quickly and the results are so high that everyone is encouraged to adopt this tablet education. But there are some shortcomings of this kind of tablet educations or digital tech education. What are those? The main is lack of good memory. You did not understand? In my earlier episode of Happy Series, I told if you want to memorize something, then you can read, write, and voice it loud, and you will learn it. But in tab, if you are using tab, then you will losing out these things. And maybe for good memory part, it may be lacking. The second disadvantage to this, which is very important, is distraction. Yes, it may bring distraction in the mind of students because this technology is quite popular, and it may bring some kind of distraction, disruption in the mind of students. Research says that it does distraction in the mind. And the third one is the attachment part. Because this technology is very new and it's very attractive and very popular in youth, so it's expected that if they take control of this technology in hand, they may be attached to this tech device. So this is also a disadvantage to this kind of tablet based educations. Apart from this, it may find costly for some of the schools and institutions. It may find not well established in some of the school, because in some of the schools technologies are not taken up in that way. So only in the schools where technology has been taken seriously, tablet or digital tech devices can be placed. So these are some of the disadvantages of the tablet educations. But can you say that you can deprive students of mobile phones and tablet? Because anyway, it is available and accessible to everyone. Whether you give it in the classroom or not, they will get the tablet, they will get the mobile phones, they will use the apps, they are using it. So in other way or one way, you cannot just stop them from using this revolution in technology. When you cannot stop them and they are using it, why not to use it in classroom? Why not to use it in education sectors? Why not to use it in school? What is the problem if we use it in school? So I support for the use of digital tablet in classroom, at least in higher studies, if not in primary level, then secondary level. So I have given score to tablet device, and that is for use, for ease of use, I'm giving 6 point. For effectiveness, I give 8 point. For relevance, I give 8 points, and overall I give 7 point out of 10 for this digital tablet. If you think that your children is already using this tablet or your students are already using the mobile apps, then encourage to take up tablet based education in the classroom. It may benefit them in many ways. And if you like this video, please like this video, subscribe our channel, share this video to other educators, other academicians for their use. Thank you so much for watching it. Thank you.